Hi kids, it's Dr. Scientific with more fun things to do from the world of science. For today's experiment, we're going to use a Bunsen burner. A Bunsen burner is a small, open flame device used to heat up liquids for many different types of experiments. My assistant, Mr. Helper, is here to work on the experiment with us. Hello, Mr. Helper. We're glad you're here. Would you fill this beaker full of water, please? Thank you. Now, what we're going to do is heat the beaker till the water begins to boil, and then we're going to do an experiment involving steam. Okay, Mr. Helper, would you light the Bunsen burner?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Of course, you've seen steam used when mom irons her clothes, but did you know that steam was once used to heat homes and power cars and... Oh, Mr. Helper got too close to the flame and his hair caught fire. Well, I better go and help him put it out, but don't forget, science can be fun. I'll see you next time. Mr. Helper, run in the bathroom and stick your head in the commode.